Amen. And Jesus said to his disciples, he says, hey, I say these things to you that you will have peace. In this world, you will face trials of many kinds. Doesn't sound very peaceful, does it? But here's the deal, he didn't leave it there. He's just saying, listen, we're in a fallen world. And there's gonna be hardships, there's gonna be pain. A lot of you have experienced a lot of hard things. I had to watch my wife suffer through cancer and go be with the Lord. It wasn't easy. But he didn't leave us there, did he? This is what he said. He goes, take heart, because I've overcome the world. And that's the God that we serve, the God that we bow down to, that gives us hope and peace. We will overcome by the blood of the Lamb and the word of our testimony. Everyone overcome. Thank you, Jesus.
Surgery. I want to truly surrender my heart to you tonight. Grab the hand of the person.
person next to you. You're sitting down, stand up, get all loosened up, it's all good. And listen, I know sweaty palms and all, it's all good. We're all family here. We're in this together, so I want you to sing, "We Will Overcome," as your arms are raised up high. Thank you, Jesus.